The flying gurnard, Dactylopterus volitans, also known as the helmeted gurnard, is a bottom-dwelling fish in tropical to warm temperate waters on both sides of the Atlantic.